Loko kulandzela umhlangano lwaba khona ke emkhathini wa Vice Chancellor Registrar kanye ke na Indian High Commissioner eminyakeni ngelophelile ngayo ke inyanga yenyoni. Kusukela lapho kubeke nebudlelwane nje lobuhle kakhulu kungako ke namhla Indian High Commissioner unikeleleke le nyuvesi yalapha ke kangwane ngato ke tincwadi. Indian High Commissioner Her Excellency Radha Venkat Faraman uvetile ke ukuthi kuyathokotisa nje kubona lobudlelwane ke lobuhle lobukhona kule nyuvesi kanye ke nelive laseNdiya.
In view of the huge demand existing in the kingdom for various academic courses in India and to cater to the demands of more students from Siswati to study at premier academic institutions and universities of India, Kingdom of Siswati was got included as a focus country under the Study in India program by the High Commission.
Vice Chancellor nekunguye ke Professor Twala yena ke uchazile ukuthi sipho lesihle akusizo ke leso sihle lesigocotwe noma ke leso sipho lesiye ke sigocotwe ngeliphepha kepha ke kuye kube sipho lesigocotwe ngeluthando.
A number of issues were discussed ranging from areas of cooperation between the Indian and the Swati universities, providing logistical assistance to the university in terms of programs, in assisting the university in areas wherever it is possible for the High Commission to offer its services. During that meeting, the acting librarian and the Dean of Humanities pointed out the gap in the library collection in areas of Indian history, Indian culture and Indian religion.
Leti nwa tigele tinigelwe, tinge mashumi gelasi kombi sane sihlanu 75. Nginonhla Twala itinzabende Maswati Channel, Matapa.